some internet. It's perfect for you to see here. So there's that.
This is a control room. You tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Alright, yeah.
We all know what you did. We all know.
Alright, okay, okay. A heavy gate. That's it. Leverage. Alright, oh, did you get hit in the head? I'm sorry. What's over here? Oh, look at these. Stuck. All of them? Go. Oh, tinderbox. Lovely. Excellent. Box, pipes. Actually, it's a giant cell phone. And call for help. Ring-a-ding-a-ling, ring-a-ding-a-ling, ring-a-ding-a-ling. Alright, comedy. Oh. Ring-a-ding. What are these things for? Oh, those are weights. I thought they were bells or some shit. Oh, there's this. I'm an idiot. Box. Box. What are you? Feel the patriarchy roaring within me. Well, that's a very arrogant thing to say, but alright. Very bold of you, sir. You build the thing almost 100 times larger than the delicate contraption it tries to emulate. Not to mention the flow of cable lightning crudely replaced by pressure steam pushing its way through pipes and turbines. It shames me to think of what the inventor would have thought of my monster. Where he works with a magnifying glass to carefully fix all the parts, I push 5 men to erect a tower of wrought iron in the hope it will have even the tiniest hint of power found in the traveler's locket. Pick that up. Oh, it's down here. Harry Potter? Harry Potter? No? Okay, Red Potter and Harry. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, the most advanced machine, or whatever he said it was like, unreliable by man. Oh, stuck. What? Your machine broke? Your machine got stuck, and you think it's the best? Alright. Elon Musk would be disappointed. Wouldn't it be great? I have bad dreams of those things, man. If you're a little kid, your toes are small enough to fit in that, they just get, like, stabbed. Yeah, what's in here? Hello? No? More levers? Oh, not stuck. That's a smart thing to do, and do this. No? Bird. Okay. No? This one. Oops. Oh, I did it, please. A wooden crank. Lovely. Frank's new groove. I can pinch people's nipples with this. And twist them real hard. Have you ever twisted your mama's nipples? Don't. Not that I did it. Alright, but like, if she grounds you, that's one way to get revenge.
I've been standing by the door because I've been setting up traps.
Oh shit. You're coming with me. No. There's traps in this room. Fucking. Room 4. There's a cog up there.
Aha! No. Please, no. No, don't do it.
Booby! Oh!
Stop it! It hurts!
Right. I'm gonna assert my dominance over this box. How do I turn it or, like, rotate it? Whoop! That's throwing. Oh, God. It's like I'm playing Skyrim again. I just want to decorate my home. No, we have to spend 6 hours on this single cup. Right. Kobe. Nope. I can't grab it. Okay. Fork it in. We should burn more boxes. The acid. Oh, there's this place. All those things are down now. Spin. Up, 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 up.
actually kind of intimidating. They're all watching me.
We know what you did. We know.
How many boxes are in this game? I never noticed until I paid attention to how vengeant they are.
They're everywhere.
Holes. There are holes. Very nice holes. I got a chair. I forget what I called you. Mortimer Octavius? Yeah, there we go. It's a fancy chair. It's a fancy name. We're forming an army. Someone called. We had a freaking worship statue.
Altar, you stupid bitch.
What are these? Are these like... Oh, these are just pipes. Okay. Told you they were traps. Yeah, yeah. You're not in the same box. Oh yeah, hive mind. Got it. Wait, what is this? Oh! Ah. Oh man! Is that a swamp monster? Swipey, no swipe! Julio, 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 Julio. Alright, spin this thingy. You know when you do something and you have a sense that you messed up quite hard? I have that feeling. Bad. Oh! Ow! I landed on it? Oh! I landed on the buddy buddy. Wait, is it literally that fish? Is that what's hurting me? I can just pick that thing up. I can pwn that thing. I can freaking like... uppercut it. Ah! Ah! There you go. Two cuts and bruises. Luckily, all this stuff only damages my stomach and nothing else. Really, really? A note! Is that little fishy? That fishy will eat me. It is a danger. There's two fishies. Oh god. How am I gonna live? What am I gonna do to survive? I guess I'll just sprint like a maniac. Yeah, go away, Nemo. People are trying to find you.
you mess with me, they won't.
They fucking run.
One, two, hop! Start doom, ow. Nothing hit me, but I said ow. Oh, oh. There you go, called Pet Rock. Very nice. His name is Jeremiah. Name your shit. Oh yeah, that's illegal. There you go, got a nice friend. Could leave here actually. Not a very good location for crabs, man. How would you get crabs in here? Fuck it, I don't want to think about that. Oh, the door won't budge. Oh, I want the bar. I don't understand, man. Why won't it budge? Fuel the American blood.
America time!
Alright, there you go. America. Open. Alright, so I got the pipes. Here they are. Lovely. Let's throw them and see how skilled I am at placing pipes on the wall. Whoa! Did you see that? Damn, the bank shotted and attached. That's how good I am. I'm a pro. Let's do this. 360. Fucking. I'm ashamed. Right. Oh. 360. Whatever I'm doing. Oh. Arr, that's how you get it done, my friends. Alright then. New shot. Oh. Over there. Grab it. Grab it. I caught it. Spin around. Double crouch. Whoosh it out. I love you. Alright. Kiss it. Oh, wrong way. I love you. Use its pipe for a second. This is going to be centered. Alright, anyways. Oh, did you see that? It went underneath and up. That's how dope. Did you see that box? You are friggin' piped now.
No, I don't want to be. I don't want to be. Stop torturing us.
You will be tortured as much as I want you to. Oh my god. You're stuck in my brain. I got brain damage. I got a part box in my head. My entire left hemisphere is boxed. Ow! Surgeon! Alright. Well, that fell off. Wow, that's nice. My entire left hemisphere is trapped inside there, according to game glitch. Hey everyone, I don't got a brain. Boxes can, like, be, like, killed in the gears.
Stop trying to kill us!
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it, huh? I don't feel no sorry for boxes. I don't feel sorry. If you're high minded, but be one of you up, you all feel it. Collateral damage. It's not that I don't like boxes, I'm just really sick. What about Octavius? He doesn't speak that much. Strong and silent type. I like it. Alright, what is this? Oh, fuck a duck! Oh boy. It won't fit? That's what she said. Surprisingly, it fit perfectly. Can I pull it out now? Alright, fine. Mortimer? Octarius! Oh, fuck! My head! Oh, I've got a black eye! Come on! Work. A push? What do I push it with? Oh! Oh! I thought I had to do more than that. Grandpa Jenkins? Oh god!
Yes, my son?
But they won't get in, Daniel.
Yeah, you did well, man. Like, good job. You asked the question. I'm proud of you. You're learning to ask things. Good job, Daniel. Ooh, you got toes.
Nip it. Skip the dink. Baby, baby. Nip it. Maybe a better knife. No, that's not a knife. No, that's a knife. Chop, 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 chop. Chop, 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 chop.
You know what? It's coronavirus time, so you gotta do it like this. This is how the Jewish circumcise now, from this distance. Nice to see. Alright, man. You got an, oh, cool, mustache. Look at that. Bit of metal. It's like bunny ear mustache. There was a buzzsaw, hammers. You don't want to see this in your doctor's office. A strange emphasis among the Soviets and the prisoners of Azkaban have finally been resolved. It seems the drain sewer, which has recently been opened up for use as a means of transport in the ass, is plagued by peculiar poisonous SJWs. The victims seem to have suffered an extremely quick outbreak of coronavirus affecting the entire body. Some of my men, including myself, are blissfully spirited by this calming, but it is clear that this cripples my progress. The prisoners die quickly, and the contaminated vitae lacks the energy I seek. I shall immediately start working on a YouTube video. What's in here? You smell that tonight? Ah, look at that. Booty! Nazis failed test subjects. Maybe these are like the babies from the Spartan times. They were thrown off a cliff and they fell down into here somehow. And then they all grew up and they were just that. Wow. It's tainted by the approaching shadow and will not be able to pass the gate. Will he be able to accept this in the end? My love, I've seen evil in him. How am I to trust him with the truth? What cruel irony I have to do unto him what Agrippa did unto me. The vaccine enabling my men to work in the fungi-ridden sewer is a definite success. Unfortunately, only a few of the servants have been remedied as the procedure proved difficult. The others will perish, and eventually I will have to create way more of them to keep my experience running. He's going to create more others, by the way. Note that an injection of vaccinated blood will work as a shield long enough to pass the sewers without any risk of infection. It will do fine for prisoner transport. Ah, my lovely sacrificing knife. It's more much massage with her. It's nice to you. Right. Nice jokes. Ow! Look at all the masses. It's a trampoline! Woo! Alright, what is this? What? Thank you. Oh! Yeah, let me fix that for you. Got it. It's just going up your booty! It's perfect, 12-year-old bodies. Alright, they die chasing each other's tails. Ooh, I got a saw. You have a key inside your stomach. Oh yeah, I forgot about this.
The bomb has been planted! UAV recon standing by. Repeat, UAV recon is standing by. Predator missile ready for launch.
Must be in France.
I'm sorry, I was having a flashback.
Oh, he did have this. A hammer. A saw. And a ton of bones and cockroaches. So that could have made for a delicious meal. And his kitchen set. Oh, and he had a buzzsaw? Come on, man. The one that has a hat. We tried to draw a bird, but we were clothes iron. A very old fashioned clothes iron. Am I supposed to put like a blow dart in this tube to knock out wood? Oh, yeah, I got this and this. Got some land in them. I think we know what must be done. Grab there. This is squishy. And we take the drill. Oh, that's not what I wanted, but okay. He's doing that. Oh. Am I supposed to put my butt on that? Disgusting. All right, let's drink. Oh. Maybe like punctured herself and then fall asleep on it. So yeah, we have like fuck a duck in the pantyhose. Okay, go this way. This way. Bodies. That's a new one. Yeah. Hey, if you're still here, let me know. Just tell me. Alright, I've been vaccinated. See, that's all you need for coronavirus. Wasn't that difficult. You just have to stab a dead body and stab yourself. Like, do a blood transfer. What is this? It'll be quite dark. Whew! That was nifty. Alright. Tell all the doctors I found the cure for coronavirus. So I think this is a good place to end it. So, goodbye, so long, I may have been your mom, and no, we didn't get along. Papa, I just might be your dad.